SmackDown. All right, I'm thinking on Jeff Hardy this time. Test versus Val Venus. Kristen was here tonight. Good to see that Crispin Waugh is here. It would have been awkward if we're playing and he's not. All right. Why do we want to talk to Scotty? We don't want to talk to Scotty. I never want to talk to Scotty. Never. This route taking on Gangrel. This route gets the win there. And Taka taking on Rodney. Taka wins. Next, Edge taking on Pat Patterson. Head to the back, see what's going on here. Michael's asking us to interfere again. No, Sean, we're not doing it. No. Not doing it, Sean, I'm sorry. You just have to learn how to beat up people on your own. Take on Jeff Hardy. If I saw that correctly, Shawn Michaels is actually taking on Grandmaster Sexay, so no, we're not going to even try to get into another feud with those guys. Trying to be done with the Too Cool situation. Yeah, no, I'm not going to say yes to Shawn Michaels. Not, no, I'm not doing that. Just always no, no, no. Normally I would wait for you, as you know, but no, not this time. Just making the executive decision and saying no. Sick camera angle there, right in the turnbuckle. Oh, damn, what a chop. Open a slam. Oh, wow. Tommy mid-dropkick with that. Okay, Jeff. There you go. Ah, way too long to hit it. There we go. In the rope. Oh! Ooh, almost had him. Ric Flair again. This time he's helping me? Fuck it. That's right, Ric Flair was all over the place before the Horseman started. Rick. Got him. That should be it. Nope. Ah, it took too long to try to position it right. No! Oh, what a double axe handle. That was sick. There you go, gutbuster for the win. Alright, we got him. I'm surprised he didn't tap out to the crossface. Genuinely shocked by that. Alright. Michaels versus Grandmaster Sexay without the help of us. See, he didn't need our help. Now we get to see him get jumped by Too Cool. Or they all dance together, one of the two. There it is. That Master Sky's body punishing Shawn Michaels, but we don't get to see it. Too violent. Too extreme, too graphic for TV. Next, Taker versus Triple H. Taker gets the win there. And your main event, Jericho, Kane, Road Dogg, and Mick Foley in a fatal four-way. There you have it.